Like, hey guys, good morning, welcome again. So like, I'll be going now to pick up something at Mannah. So I've already dressed up. I need to put on this one because of the sun, and I've already applied my moisturizer and sunscreen. So today I'm not going to apply any makeup because I'm not going to stay long. So I've already dressed up. Yeah, so I just put on this regular t-shirt and I tuck it at the side. As you guys know, I like to tuck my t-shirt like this and put on this black and white legging. I really like it. It comes down. Yeah, so that's and this is my bag I'll be using. Like, I want to do what in my everyday bag, because this bag, I've been using this bag every day. Today I really like the weather. I'm not even using any light. I'm using the natural light that from the window. Yeah, so this is how the bag is looking like. It has a strap, but anyway, I will describe it to you when I'm doing my what's in my everyday bag. Okay, so it's Maxi's, and then my Maxi's hair, my headphone is here. I want to clean my closet, but maybe tomorrow I'll do that. Yeah. So let's get going, guys. That's what I'll be using this one, and it's kind of much because of this. You guys see? So that's what I'm using. My neighbors are playing music, so it's like I'll just end this one here and just go my way. Hey guys, good morning. So it's actually 8:30 right now. I don't wake up early today because yesterday, like, my head was, and I decided to take some sleeping pills, and I do so. I was not able to wake up early this morning, but I just wake up, went to the bathroom, brushed my teeth, and so I just want to come and read my Bible as always. So like, I will be reading Psalm 24. I like my Psalms. Seriously, I even like myself.
And Lord, I offer my days to you, lifting my praise to you as a pleasing sacrifice.
After that, I'll take my journal and thank God for two things that He has done for me. My diary. Like, after reading my Bible, I like to write down, I like to appreciate God for good things or three things or whatever things that He has done for me, or whatever things I'm grateful for.
Set on you. Let me run the race of time with your life unfolding mine. Let the peace of God let it rain. Oh, Holy Spirit, oh, my comfort. Strengthen me, hold my.
Yeah, that's it, I'm done. So, I'll be cleaning up this morning my closet because it's so dusty. I will bring you guys clothes and you see what I'm trying to say. This is my everyday. I use Vaseline as my everyday moisturizer for my lady, and it's very, very nice. last year, because all this week, bam, I have them. They are not working for me. But you can tell that Vaseline is the best.
Can't help but break when down. I'm still breathing, I'm hopeless now. I climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you. So I believe it's what I know.
Actually catch cold because of the dust, so let me put you guys. So guys, I'm already taking my shower and I just want to find something to put on, but because today is Monday, we have to put on something official. Yeah, so like I was thinking of this shirt, but I don't know what to wear on this one, this shirt. I have my jeans here, but I really want to put on jeans today. So I decided to wear this PS t-shirt. Yeah, and to be nice. But actually, I want to come in my makeup right now. Just to be with.
I need you to hold me.
I'm still breathing, I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I
guys, today I'm going to be doing red, like this unluggage thing here, outlaw. This is the name, let me see. Oh god, there's the name of it. So a friend gave it to me, so I just want to try it, and it's really nice. I don't know if I should use my finger or what, but let me just use my finger. Like this, you can use it actually as an eyeshadow and lipstick too. Today I'm going to be doing red. Wow. You know, sometimes it's nice to try something new, not always nude. Wow. My face is different, but it's kind of nice. I'm loving it. So today I'm not going to put on any lashes. My eyes, like, doctor advised me to stop it, but oh my gosh, it's not easy. The reason why I don't like to put on like this eyeliner under my eyes. Hey, if I mistake to do that for the rest, because I actually have it, if I mistake do it like under here for the rest of the day, I'll cry. What up?
Ain't no words to describe you, baby. All I know is that you take me high. Can you tell that you drive me crazy? 'Cause I can't get you out my mind. Think of you when I'm going to bed. When I wake up, think of you again. You are my homie, lover, and friend. Exactly why. You light me up inside like the 4th of July. Whenever you're around, I always seem to smile. And people ask me how. Well, you're the reason why I'm dancing in the mirror and singing in the shower. Let me glad to have you. And I don't plan to let you go. Think of you when I'm going to bed. When I wake up, think of you again. You are my homie, lover, and friend. Exactly why.
I will show you guys my up close of everything I'm wearing. I'm not really in a good mood right now, seriously. So this is what I'm looking like right now.